breezy and warm. The big weather story yet again, and lots of sun out there. It's going to be a great day. I don't think a lot of people still have their pools open. October, usually you're covering them up, draining it out. A few high thin clouds at Epley right now. 54 degrees, winds out of the south at about 10 to 15 miles an hour. Getting the kids out to the bus stop in the next 15 or 20 minutes. 55 degrees at 7 o'clock. Again, outside of those high thin clouds, a really nice morning out there. I think short sleeves, maybe long sleeves will do them just fine early today, and then they could roll them up later this afternoon. 78 degrees by 3 o'clock. Sunny and breezy yet again as the kids are coming home. There are those high thin clouds right now, the back edge of it just getting through York and Platte counties out there. They're not going to be with us very long early this morning. Once the sun comes up, winds are going to kick up yet again, and you can see the drier air off to our southwest. Those are going to get the clouds out of here, or that's going to get the clouds out of here as well. Here's the next storm system. Again, it's pretty close right now, but it's going to take about another day and a half for it to get across eastern Nebraska and western Iowa, bringing a chance for a few isolated thunderstorms. And then behind that, high pressure moves in for the second half of the week, late this weekend into the weekend, but it is a cooler area of high pressure. Now, as far as rain goes, here's our latest storm predictor model. You can see we're running this through about Friday afternoon. Heavier rains off to our west, where they could see some stronger thunderstorms across western Nebraska tomorrow. Maybe a tenth of an inch here in Omaha, and I even think that might be a little bit on the high side. Just not a lot of moisture with this storm system. On Storm Predictor today, you can see through the morning hours, the winds will start to pick up. Lots of sun out there. Temperatures at noon in the upper 60s to near 70 degrees. South to southeast winds still blowing as we go into the afternoon. 5 o'clock temperatures falling back from our high. Around, I think we'll be around 79, 80 degrees in the metro. You can see still in the upper 70s by about 5 o'clock tonight. Continued breezy through the evening. Lots of clear skies through 10 o'clock tonight. Temperatures in the upper 50s, near 60. A great night to do anything outdoors with the family. As we go into the overnight hours, we'll see a few high thin clouds early tomorrow morning. But then here comes a warm front into tomorrow afternoon. It'll boost our temperatures just a little bit more. The stronger south winds will be back, gusting 25, possibly 35 miles an hour. And then we see the rain. That comes in late Thursday night and into early Friday with isolated thunderstorms. On Friday, we'll still make it into the upper 70s. But then we start to see the cooler air coming in for this weekend. A seasonal 68 with partly cloudy skies on Saturday. 70, very nice on Sunday. And then another strong storm system drops us into the upper 50s with more rain come Tuesday.